It surprises me to see people who patiently will stay up to this hour just to listen to us. I thank you very much. I thank everybody.
Maraming salamat, Brother Soriano. Hindi ako kasama sa mga born again na I do not belong on that group. So actually, I talk to my family because almost all my family are members of your church, and I'm here because of it. I don't understand, and they might giving me a answer that doesn't come to you. So I came here to find out.
Yes.
If it comes from you or
yes, and we are born.
But I do not belong to the. I'm not a born again. I belong to the charismatic or the Protestant, like a. Katulad mo rin ako na sa salita lamang ng Diyos, walang idadagdag at walang babawasin. Hindi ako kabilang sa mga ganong klase ng grupo na I'm against also on their teaching. My first question is, do you believe that the Bible is the words of God, the Old Testament and the New Testament? Is the words of God nothing to be added and nothing to be taken away?
I believe that we must not add or take anything from the scriptures, but I do not believe that the Bible is the word of God. I do not believe so.
You do not believe
the Bible contains the word of God, but not the Bible as the word of God. There are words in that book which are the words of Satan, which are the words of Eve, which are the words of Adam, the words of an unbeliever, the words of trees speaking to one another. Would you believe that in the Bible, trees speak to one another and convince each other?
But you told me that on the, you said the Second Timothy, you said the.
All scriptures inspired of God.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to
say. The scriptures inspired of God, those are the words of God.
Yeah.
But there are
all scriptures.
Yes, no, all scriptures inspired of God. Let us prove that. Second Timothy chapter 3, verse 16.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, all scriptures.
Let us read that, brother. Every scripture inspired of God is also profitable for teaching. Every scripture inspired of God.
Yeah, that's
not
what I'm asking.
All scriptures, but every scripture inspired of God.
Yeah, every scripture from the Old and the New Testament.
Because there are, you see,
all scriptures like Genesis, Exodus, that's the scriptures.
That's not what I mean, brother. You just be patient enough in listening to my answer. Not all written in the Bible are scriptures inspired of God. There are part of the scriptures which is the words of an unbeliever. I will give you an example. In Job chapter 22, it is somebody that speaks in that particular chapter of the scriptures. Let us put that on our screen. 22 verse 1 of the book of Job.
Then answered Eliphaz the Temanite, and said, can a man be profitable unto God?
See, in this particular verse, in Tagalog, it is pronounced as Eliphaz. But it is the words of Eliphaz that was written in this particular chapter of the book, 22 of Job. Now let us examine what Eliphaz have said to Job. Were they inspired by God? Let us hear from God Himself. In the book of Job, chapter 42, verse 7, it says,
and it was so that after the Lord had spoken these words unto Job, the Lord said to Eliphaz the Temanite, my wrath is kindled against thee.
Why?
And against thy two friends.
For
ye have not spoken of me the thing that is right, as my servant Job hath.
You see?
No, what I'm trying to say is that this is in the scriptures, so it's included to be used and explained.
No,
things, like what you're doing to me now.
We take from the scriptures the word of God. Fried chicken is very nice, yeah, but you throw the bones.
Yeah, but
you do not eat the bones with the flesh of the chicken.
Yeah, guess what? Like you're doing to me now, you're explaining it to me, yeah, that these words is not from a...
It's not from God. It's the word of Eliphaz. So if you are going to take the entire Bible itself and believe that it is the word of God, you are wrong.
Yeah, every...
The Bible has in it words that are not from God.
Okay.
Like the words of Eliphaz.
No, my next question is this. I just want to know where you stand on the word. I know that you serve the Lord faithfully and sincerely. Mm-hmm. And I'm not against your service to the Lord. In fact, I support your service to the Lord. I'm with you. I'm not against you. All my family is